My letters are my most secret possessions. There are 5 total. Kenny from camp, Peter from 7th grade, Lucas from homecoming, John Ambrose from Model UN, and Josh.
Something about you, it's like an addiction, hit me with your best shot.
Remember Peter, the second non-recipient of one of my love letters? That's this Peter.
I've got no reason to doubt you.
I really, I appreciate it, but it's never gonna happen. Virtue,
and I'm virtually yours.
No, we let people think that we were actually together.
Why would you want that?
Look, you don't have to give me an answer now. Just think about it.
Let's do this. He's still so obsessed with Jen, and I'm just another one of those stupid girls who fell for kids. It's embarrassing.
Look, I do not care about the genesis of it all. I just know that homeboy likes you. I mean, I can tell by the way he looks at you.
Okay, how does he look?
Not like your sexy little Rubik's Cube. He can't really figure you out, but, you know, it's been a lot of fun trying. The whole fake relationship was his idea. You came up with the no-kissing rule. And you're the one who keeps trying to break up with them. So I'd say, if there's anyone who stupidly fell for somebody who doesn't like them back, it's not you.
Good night, Lara.
Good night.
So if I went all the way across town to get you something that you like, then that means...
You must really like yogurt?
You are awesome.
Lara Jane, you gotta tell people how you feel when you feel it. You can't just sit up in your room writing love letters that you're never gonna send out.
Dear Peter, I need you to know that. I need you to know that I like you, Peter Kavinsky. And not in a fake way.